I had a couple of people at my job ask me how I clean my fish. I tried to explain it to them, but they wasn't getting it. So I'm making this video. Hopefully this helps you too. I don't scale fish. I haven't scaled fish in years. I got two fillet knives. One is just to fillet the fish. To gut the fish, ain't have to cut the head off or nothing. Second fillet knife was just basically to skin the fish. Make a little grip, hold it down, press against the back. Once you see the skin, chunks of meat.